Hello, my name is Christian
Spivey, and today we're going to be talking about, helping. Let's get back to our community. First things first, I'm here with y'all today and talk about the community. I see people on the streets every day.
That's for food, money, any real clothes.
Let's start giving back to our community. Let's start the gun violence, and let's just give back. Let's give peace. Have peace in this world. Let's get back to the community. Feel me? Like,
I'm trying to tell y'all
this ain't no joke. The ones who can't help the community, please help me. All I'm trying to tell is, two wise men always told me to take the shots. One wise man has always told me to do the right thing. That's my grandfather, RIP, grandfather, I love you. And the other wise person is my cousin. I love you too, bro.
I'm trying to tell y'all this.
We can get back to the community. Our senior citizens, the children's center, and we can just donate clothes, do all that type of stuff. We can get there. We can make this world a better place. Michael Jackson words right there. We can make this world a better place. Man, peace. Stop the gun violence. It ain't even funny. The gun violence can stop. It can help the community. We are all one. We are all one in this facility we call life. We are all one in this world. So what I'm trying to tell y'all is, we can get back to the community, do the right stuff, do everything right. I always look to my ancestors. Let's get back to the children's center. The children are always and forever will be the future. Okay?
Without the children, I don't know what's ever going to happen.
The children, we need the children and they need us. If they're poor, get back to the community. Get back, help them out. Donate them some clothes, donate them some cash. Whatever it is it takes to help them. My wise grandfather, he always told me to do the right stuff. I love you, grandfather. RIP, I still love you.
And that was my
and my cousin,
he always tell me to take
my shots. Don't be afraid to take risks.
Don't appreciate that, bro. You're right, you back there.
Trying to say y'all can take our shots, help the community, feed the hungry, help the hungry. Y'all can do all that type of stuff. And we all can just be one in this world. We all can be safe. That's one thing. We'll be safe. No more gun violence. We can just save the world, okay?
It doesn't take no
superhero, no costume to save the world. No. It takes ordinary people. What's that side of here? We can't comp. We try to face our goals, we can always accomplish them.
You can't do it alone.
You have to do it with a group, family, okay?
We all are family.
I'm trying to tell y'all this,
let's stop the gun violence.
Let's stay healthy. Basically, it's...
We all can just...
Stay loving, not try to hate each other, not try to bring no guns out, nothing like that. Help the community. Especially help the children, help the senior citizens. We can do all that type of stuff. We can accomplish our goals in life. Have no more gun violence, no more getting just getting in our way. We can stop all that type of stuff, that bull stuff. We can just
bring peace to this world. Now I know what y'all think.
Christian Spivey don't be talking like this. Nah, it came to me. Why we never help the community? I know people are thinking right now, that Christian, you always doing bad things. You always like being a goat, cussing teachers. No, that's not me. I only respond. I don't try to be rude, nothing like that. What I'm trying to tell you is, I change. You can change too. If we get back to community.
My auntie does that every day.
I respect you for that, auntie. I love you. So if we
can get back to community, help the hungry, feed
the poor, do anything in our power. Do everything in our power. Our power, we can change this world for the better. And I love y'all. We can get 100 likes on this video, 100 followers. And we all can just try our hardest to get this community, get better to the community. I'm gonna start doing that instead of trying to post funny stuff. Nah. I'm gonna do one page that's gonna be called Get Back to the Community.
And I'm telling everybody, go
follow me on Instagram. And I respect all y'all, love y'all. We can get back to the community. And we can do better things for the world. What I'm trying to tell you is,
the kids are always going to be our
future. I told you this before in this video. Like, the kids, they're our main priority. Also, I stay with them. What I'm trying to tell you is, we can just accomplish our goals, stop the gun violence, stop all that type of stuff, and we can always be able to succeed.
But we have to
have the whole world to support us. But mainly, we're trying to get back to the homeless, the community. And our name is Christian Bobby. It's been good talking with y'all. Peace.
Thinking of what I say every day. And nice talking to y'all.